it's the way.
Take
me the way.
Action, come on.
Action.
Shut.
Surely I don't need to explain too much.
He's a bartender, no wonder he has beer on his healing skill.
Here's to you, sober one, with this glass of a dream within a dream.
It's only when the sword is unsheathed that those hazy memories start to become clearer.
Oh, she stores her memories. Wait, this reminds me of...
This is where it ends.
Blue Exorcist. Oh, look. Another gambler.
Nice stakes, high rewards.
This time it's a rich gambler.
Oh, yeah, his follow up looks so cool.
For nothing. Needs you unveil your cards.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
No. Yeah. 在5.1版本去增加了一个新的功能，这个功能的名字叫命路群像。在列车组的故事线以外，玩家能够在推荐主线过程中通过这个系统去看见其他角色经历的一些故事。而在我们命路歧途的页面下，也可以去查看当前正在进行的一个任务以及完成了的任务，分别属于哪一位角色的视角。Yeah.
Bro, literally somebody roll and tell you you are my special.
No. I codes. Codes, baby. It expires tonight.
Hello.
My eyes can turn up one of the sixes.
第一位著名级的嘉宾黄泉小姐先开始聊聊吧。黄泉在2.0总体来说是个很神秘的角色吧。以巡海游侠的身份来到频道。
See, when that girl shows up, even the subtitles, you know, like they mess up, you know.
副相连篇总是会在一些相连篇重要的场合恰到好处的出现，但言谈举止又挺正常的。可在这样的情况下，黄泉以一种神乎其技的方式解决掉了明火大功。那他到底是怎么解决的呢？
怎么解决的呢？
How did she do it? Oh, that's how she did it.
就这么解决呗。
Everyone has a past, and the past shapes the present. My gaze has lingered on her for quite a while.
What the hell?
This is going to get shipped.
Our first engagement.
This is going to get shipped.
How
No.
能打的，但却是一个丰饶命途的战斗的角色。在上半版本的跃迁活动中，开拓者可以在卡池中获取限定五星角色黄泉、陆逊限定光锥、幸运女士。Yes.
后段月球限定五星角色，光追此生见证了星辰的光辉。我在卡池中，我还新增了星辰的光辉。两个人的演唱。看起来那个是小时候的星期日啊。
Wait,
播放第二个对话。No. God. What the hell? It's so over. I can't get him. I can't get him. Same.
I am the strong that is a fool.
Wait, is he on 2.1? Is he on 2.1?
Yeah, 2.1.
But wasn't 2.1 Fu Sheng and Topaz?
No, gone. 2.2.
2.2. Bro, but we still look, Pinchy, you don't need Luocha, you got Gallagher.
True. I don't need Luocha. Fuck Luocha. The most important thing, the 4 stars are dog shit. It's done, honey.
It's done.
I have Payla Max, and I don't need
that. There, folks, be on the screen. Welcome to Clock Studios HQ.
It's me, Clocky's
sidekick. Oh, it's Clocky's sidekick. It's Hamster Polnut.
So today, let me, the most commercially valuable spheroid racer in the history of Pentaconi, show you the brand spanking new area.
Oh, new area.
About to open. Let's go, 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 go.
Who talks like this?
Located in Pentaconi's Golden Hour, Clock Studios theme park is centered
around
the
beloved park.
Animated icons of Pentaconi.
Right.
And yes, that means me, the Hamster Ball Knight, as well.
Why is his name Hamster Ball Knight?
There are other amusement parks out there with rodent characters? This hamster knows nothing about that.
Hamster?
The park is split into 3 themed zones. Clocky screening
area. We can see movies. We can see movies.
And the hot new game maze. Like Tom and Jerry
at
Hamster
Ball
yeah.
Park, you'll find all the tools needed to create your own animation. You'll get
to
play the role of
producer,
animation, where you'll film a Clocky spin-off animation starring me, titled Fast and Fury Nuts.
Fast
areas,
it's
G-Wu-Yu. It's
Luocha. It's Acheron. And you also have Aventurin.
Trace materials.
Like, holy shit.
Of abundance as alien tree seed trace materials. Remember to go butt hunting.
The best DPS in the game.
Big night
dinners,
what?
Baking
us to a cooking
bath.
The best healer in the game.
那么很自然的玩法概念会选材于现实生活中的饮品调制 并且我们希望尽可能的去还原这一过程中的感受 开拓者可以制作精致的
选择蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜蜜
美味的饮品，在这些
客人的品尝后，开拓者们可以和他们
谈谈心，可能以前往挑战并通过沉浸中
自己获得
无主荒星子冈尼亚、风云显示与高天神国两大全新的位面饰品。无主荒星子冈尼亚是一套适用于长线队群的战斗输出套装。而出云显示与高天神国能在
平面战斗
时给一件领取派遣端上来了，
在舰队中
更便捷的收取奖励和再次派遣。
哦，原来可以免费领取。
上线让大家存储更多的仪器。
这个优化就非常的及时啊！我最近的确在研究怎么清理那个我的仪器，因为真的太容易买了。然后还有什么额外的内容更新吗？
Many games.
我们每个版本也在迭代已有的小玩法，例如像梦境迷踪在新版本中我们添加新的谜题，梦境护照也迭代了新的页面，开拓者们可以在 2.1 版本的新区域收集贴纸，继续记录自己的开拓旅程。变身哈努兄弟玩法比起之前也进行了新的升级，这次哈努兄弟获得了全新的强力道具，一个威力巨大的火箭筒，自行
落地
隔壁石头老板的爪牙，现在可以使用火箭筒进行攻击。如果攻击的时候两个敌人
靠图攻击才会引起射程更多的子弹。另外，用火箭筒
击破场景中散布的烟花筒，还可能会开辟
新的小路。No, I'm tired of being bullied. They're gonna talk about anniversary. Cold.
Cold.
They're gonna talk about anniversary, bro. Imagine they say, like 300 pools for real. Imagine.
首先，我们开拓者介绍一周年的活动——新间旅行。这是一个全副玩家一起参与的活动。那具体是这样的：开拓者收到了一份拥有神奇力量棋盘，我们将过往开拓之旅中许多经历、故事都浓缩在了这个小小的棋盘之中。开拓者会从空间站出发，通过投资投资的方式在棋盘中进行前进。每天都会刷新投资的机会，在不同的格子前进的时候，也会取得各种不同的效果，并能从中这多种玩法当中取得开拓券。
哦，
开活动啊，也将迎来周年特别版本。Okay. 没错，意气迎接。
300% rewards，
挑战成功即可获得三倍的奖励哦，
Triple the rewards。
接下来我想进入正式的签到环节了吧？
You know, like, you know how it
can wait. 周年庆专属的庆典助理活动啊。
I told you, I freaking told you, I told you, I told you, I told you 30 pulls in total, I told you, I freaking told you. I told you. I literally told you. Holy shit. The party is gonna go crazy.
300%. 最后还有一个大家